And those are beluga lentils, you
These
said?
Are beluga lentils. You could use like French green lentils. The brown lentils break down very, very quickly.
Here, okay. Take a look. So these hold their shape a lot better?
These hold their shape. They're nice and firm. And
they
also
look like caviar.
They look like caviar or like grains of meat, which is kind of what we're going for,
right,
too.
Ground beef.